Здесь будет происходить graduation of Allons сегодня.
I'm a graduate.
Иди на свет. Иди сюда на свет.
Thank you.
Dick Pope, please remain standing.
There was a king who was looking to marry off his son. He searched high and low for what he considered a true princess, but was not satisfied with any of the candidates. One night, A young girl knocked on his door, explaining that she was a princess who lost her way home and need a place to sleep. The king commanded a special bed to be prepared for her, and he placed a small bed on the floor with 20 mattresses to be laid on.
Just yesterday that we started to meet each other in freshman year,
creating our own little groups of friends and eventually growing into a united class and a strong bond partner. Last week we read Parsha Bamidbar, which speaks about a census that was taken of all the Jewish people. Counting for the Jewish people is an exercise that glorified what each individual had to contribute to the nation as a whole. Klal Yisrael was one nation, and each individual in the nation, in the Jewish nation, has unique talents and gifts that are magnified by their participation in and contribution to the whole Jewish nation. So too, our senior class. Each and every person contributes in their own unique way, and from those unique contributions, everything grows together. We know this as we are able to recognize that it isn't only friends that we have made here in Ezra. It is also family that we have created. And even though we might have many arguments amongst each other, and perhaps sometimes we consider ourselves a dysfunctional family, at the end of the day, we are a family nonetheless. From our class Shabbaton to our daily nap time, I mean class time, the countless moments that we have shared will never be forgotten. The lessons that we have learned from our amazing teachers and our being will also become our mentors and will forever be part of our lives. As we stand here celebrating our graduation, I keep thinking to myself, what is the point of a graduation? The Hebrew language refers to a graduation as Sudat Prida. We see that the word Prida is used in the Torah where Hashem talks about Shemini Atzeret. In fact, Hashem says,